What's up YouTube? This is Collect Pokemon and welcome back to another video. So today we're going to talk about Mario. And why are we talking about Mario again? Well, today I was actually going to buy some McDonald's, you know, as lunch. And the moment I went in, I heard people wanting certain McDonald's toys. I'm like, okay, it's been a while since I heard people want McDonald's toys. So what kind of toys was it? And then, you know, the moment I turned, I saw these Mario figures. And I was like, oh, right, you know, I made a video like a year and a half ago talking about how Mario Pikachu is likely to go up in price because they are actually releasing a Mario movie. And I think this has to do with the 30th or the 35th anniversary of Mario. So it's definitely, it was good. And I guess because of the pandemic, everything got delayed and, you know, I haven't heard much for the movie until now. And I think that, you know, there's a trailer on YouTube right now, I think released a month ago, and they said that, you know, Mario by Illumination is going to come out to this theater near you in April. So I think that that is actually going to be quite exciting. That got me thinking, how are the Mario cards doing now? Because we know that, you know, everything is returning to normal. And then, you know, when we hear all these other YouTubers saying that, hey, you know, expensive cards are no longer as the same as before. You know, we can't see that first edition Charizard PSA 10 selling for, you know, over, you know, hundreds of thousands of dollars. Or, video games, you know, are dropping in price. You know, Flesh and Blood, they're dropping in price. You know, and everything seems to be on the negative side about the market. And everyone just tends to pick on things that grew less organically than before. For me, I always found that, you know, special art or special artwork crossover poncho cards, they're always a good investment. So we're going to talk about Mario and Luigi Pikachu. We're going to visit how much they've been doing or how they have been doing. The like button, subscribe button, let me know in the comment section. Did you guys see this one coming? All right, so just a brief history. We have a Mario sealed box here. Mario Pikachu, very cool, and that's the red one. And we also have the green one, which is the Luigi box. I don't know, I think this must be the, I don't know why, but these two look a little wrinkly. But hey, it's still a Mario and Luigi box. Within each of these boxes, they contain, I can't even remember what they contain. You guys should check out my opening a few years ago. They contain a deck box, a box, a sleeve, and two cards. We call it the Full Art Mario and the Baby Non-Full Art Mario. For the Luigi box, we do see the same. We do see a big Luigi and a mini Luigi. So I think that these two cards are actually packed in the same package. All you have to do is cut it open, send it to PSA. Usually you do and will get a PSA 10. Now, I don't know about Pop Control right now, but back then it was quite easy to get a PSA 10. Now, some of you might wonder how much was these box originally or how much did I get these box for? I love telling you guys this story because you're gonna hate me. I'm gonna grab my calculator. How much I got it for? I got it for $15. $15.99 maybe plus shipping, under $20. Yeah, $20 US I'm talking about. So, you know, pretty much it was on sale on Pokemon Center. You know, there was a lot of them. You can buy as much as you want. I actually sold a bunch already. So I don't have much of these boxes left. How are the boxes doing right now? Just checking on eBay, the price of each box has been hovering around $2,500 each, usually the Mario being a little bit more expensive, and around $1,800 to $2,200 for the Luigi box. It's been there for a really long time. But in the recent month of December, we are seeing an uprise of this card or this box. We are seeing this box hitting around that $3,000, $4,000 range for the Mario, as well as the Luigi jumping up to that $2,500 to $3,000 range. So that's pretty exciting. And seeing that there is not a lot, there isn't a lot of box available to buy on eBay right now, we also look at the PSA 10 graded version. The Mario 10 PSA graded version is around $3,700. And also the baby Mario, which is the non-full art version, is going for $1,200. So a combination of those is going to set you back at around $5,000. What I expect to see is that there will be another uptick of these cards. People will be frantically saying that, hey, Mario Pikachu, it's actually a thing. It's actually really cool. So I think as we approach to when the movie is coming out, there will be an uptick in the Mario Pikachu card. And I think that, you know, it will end up like the Team Rocket box where the quantity on eBay will start to decrease and we're going to shift into more of a private deal. Because I don't think that people are wanting to deal with high-end good on eBay. Or we can see, or we will see that consigners are likely, or PWCC, we might see these box deal over there. So that's pretty much an update. And if you have the Mario and Luigi Pikachu, keep it. I think that, you know, down the road, because the movie was made by Illumination, I do think like just like Minions, they're gonna have, you know, more and more of it. And I think that it's quite adorable to see a lot of these characters. And I think that a mixture of these will be very, or like a combination of Pikachu, Mario, Luigi, you know, it really defines pop culture for people like my age. So yeah, that's what I think. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know what you think. Are you guys still holding on to these Mario Luigi boxes? Or have you sold it already? Or are you going to hold on to it until it goes up even higher first? So I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace. This is Collect Pokemon. Bye-bye.